Hey, how's it going, guys? So today we're going to be updating this 2DS to version whatever-50U. And to do this, we're going to have to go into other settings. We go into system update. Once there, you want to make sure you have an internet connection. Except, please plug in the AC adapter. No. Anywho, there you go. I am not going to be doing any editing. I'm just gonna show you guys how long it takes to do the update. Based on my previous experience, updating the Nintendo 3DS, that took between 5 to 7 minutes. But since we're updating this 2DS from a software that's over 10 years old, I'm not 100% sure if it's going to be done within 7 minutes. Maybe, I might be wrong, but we'll see. Well, there you go. It took 4 minutes and 30 seconds. We're gonna reboot the device and we're gonna check the software update and see if it completed correctly. Okay. And there you go. We're in 11.17.0-50U, just like I mentioned earlier. Anywho, take care, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Thanks.